if I shut off the vacuum,
see the glove will slowly deflate because there's some air leaks in my system.